While laying in her bed, the cracks overhead more and more looked like a camel. Today's a rainy day and I can't go out and play. Would you take me for a ride, camel? Said the camel crack, climb upon my back. And right through the wall they did go. When out they came again, they were standing by Crack Hen. Hello to you, Miss Hen, meet my friend. Then went the three to wall where Crack Monkey lived, close by the attic door. Good day, good day, good day, I'm glad you came my way. And how has everybody been? We've all been fine, meet a new friend of mine. She has come to meet crack creatures here. And this is all of you? Yes, now that you're here too. But perhaps not so, said Monkey Crack. At night behind the door, I think I've heard one more. Then let us all go make a new crack friend. So they happily skipped into where they'd never been, and in corner found a giant crack. Who are you? They said. The crack just growled instead and made himself look very big and mean. He said, I am Crack Master. But just then the wall plaster began to crumble to the floor, and where the monster stood were only beams of wood. He destroyed himself trying to be mean. Went each creature to his wall, and each knowing all was well where each crack lived. Camel, thank you for the ride. The rain has stopped outside. We'll go and see the cracks again someday.
Thank you. If I'm displaced in this place. into the distance till I become the distance. Would it make me the distance? How about the still life with horseshoes, horse truth, deep in a blue mood with hues of gold sun views? It's the rear view and the real you that haunt you. Even here too, real soon I walk away into a way of being. Be it I meant to mean it, reaching for meaning, but I'll wake up, I'm still Jacob. Self-love, how about that?
This one here smells great.
Which one?
Smells like mother's crazy sister Kate.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I do.
It smells so good. She couldn't have been that crazy. I don't think so.
Oh, you don't think so, huh?
No.
Well, she put her poodle one time in a microwave oven.
To eat it?
Yeah,
to eat it.
Oh, no.
No, 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 silly. To dry it.
No, no, no.
But it exploded. And they were both found dead.
She must have been
out of her head.
ago. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Bang, 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 bang goes the farmer's gun. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, 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 run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Don't give the farmer his fun, fun, fun. He'll get by without his rabbit pie. So run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Thank you.
Say, my mind is killing me, these numbers aren't good.
going straight up. Maybe if I talk about some things I don't really want to talk about, I'll make some money and I'll go on tour, so I don't have to go to school anymore. Things just really aren't that bad. I got a nice mom and I got a cool dad. I just stay in my room too long, but I finally got a girlfriend and she's the bomb.
Come on, guys, stop mucking around. We only have 5 minutes until our show's on.
That's not enough time!
There's always time for a song.
What? Who is that?
Time is a tool you can put on the wall or wear it on your wrist. The past is far behind us. The future doesn't exist.
Oh, what's the time?
It's 8:45. Time to have a bath.
What do you mean? We're already clean.
Scrub, scrub, scrub till the water's brown.
Time is a ruler to measure the day. It doesn't go backwards, only one way. Watch it go round like a merry-go-round. Going so fast like a merry-go-round.
Let's go on a journey through all time. A time that's changing all the time. It's time to go to time.
But we don't really want to. We're going to miss our show.
Don't be stupid, friends. Come on, it's time to go.
Time was old, like a Victorian time.
With cobbles and plague and speaking in rhyme.
With cobbles and chimneys, a simpler time.
This tree that is old has circles inside.
The tree that is older has shriveled and died.
The apple that's fresh is ripe to the core.
Then I rot over time and I'm not anymore.
Time could be told by the moon or the sun, but time flies fast when you're having fun.
There's a time and a place for mucking around.
Like
and camping.
I'm friends with my dad.
And then what happened after the olden days?
Time went new and got old like history. Stuff from the past went into a mystery.
An old man died.
But look, a computer. Everything's cool. It's the future.
Time is now.
The future are new.
And look at all the wonderful things you can do
with gadgets
and gizmos
and email addresses.
My dad is a computer.
Look at the time.
It's 8:15. There's fish on my plate.
It's 8:20. There's fish on my tray.
It's 11:12. There's fish in the bath.
It's 9:30. Fish everywhere. Fish everywhere.
Now you can see the importance of time. It helps us make pizza. It keeps things in line.
But when did it start?
And when will it stop?
Time is important, and I am a clock.
If we run out of time, then where does it go?
Is time even real? Does anyone know?
Maybe time's just a construct of human perception. An illusion created by...
Sunrise, sunset, night and day. The changing seasons, the smell of hay. Look at your hair grow, isn't it strange? How time makes your appearance change.
Make it stop!
It's out of my hands, I'm only a clock. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll be fine. But eventually everyone runs out of time.
Thank you.